Hi, everybody. My name's Lisa. For those of you that don't know, I am feeling guided to do a reading right now. So I am going to light the candle. Archangel Michael, please come in and protect me from the north, the south, the east, the west, and all the spaces in between, across all timelines, dimensions, realms, spaces, places I'm not yet aware. I also ask that you help me to receive the messages for the highest good of the collective at this moment in time, for whenever they may watch this reading. I also invite in Archangel Raziel, Archangel Metatron, my divine team of love and light, my ancestors of love and light, my higher self. And choose to be here. I got ashes all over the place. All right, so tell me what's going down. Ooh, we got the love offer. Ooh, I just heard the love offer of a lifetime. What is this? What is going down? Somebody's like contemplating, like, should I, shouldn't I? Oh my God. But listen, this Eight of Swords, okay? This means you are not stuck, okay? This is self-imposed mental. What is that on the floor? I don't know. It's a book. It was my bookmark in the book. Okay, so anyway, self-imposed mental conflict, okay? I heard somebody's making their first communion, okay? So I don't know, that's somebody's child, obviously. I doubt that person is watching this show. This show, this video. All right. So, yeah, somebody is, like, seriously stressing. Okay, but they're almost at the Ten of Swords, so this is almost over. Okay, this person is, like, totally almost, like, ready to make this offer or accept this cup. Okay, so I feel like it's this offer comes in with an apology. Okay, just because of the doves. I just start hearing Prince. This is what it sounds like. Okay. Yeah, there's going to be victory in this situation here. Someone could be traveling to you. You could be like live at a distance from each other. Okay, you could like be anticipating this person coming. Like you could just like feel their energy. Because this is, they're reminding me of a reading I did on my Instagram. Okay, it was a post I made. And this woman could like sense the energy, like she could like, she was like listening to nature. So there's some sort of spiritual connection here, or telepathic. That's what I want to say. It's like, there's, you guys are definitely feeling each other's energy. Okay. Somebody's like all in their head about this situation. All right. So they just told me to get another deck that I don't have here. I'm only halfway made my bed today, too. I had a busy day today, guys. I was doing personals, and then the personals were, like, I don't know what the hell was up with YouTube today, but, like, my personals were taking, like, almost 2 hours to upload. Like, that never happens. Like, I don't know what the heck's... And, you know, your personals are pretty long. Like, they usually are, like, I don't know. I think the shortest personal I've ever done was, like, 38 minutes, and that's a freaking long personal, you know? Most of them are over an hour. And they never take that long, but every now and then, you know, I don't know what goes on, but every now and then they take a couple hours. And today was one of those days. And then I had like all my other appointments, and it was a busy day. It was a busy day. I am not complaining. I love being busy, but I didn't make my bed. I'm sorry. I'm only human. Ooh, chemistry. Somebody is like, look, and romantic feelings. Someone's going out of their head. Look, they want to reach out and flirt. Ooh, this person could be married. This person's got weddings on their mind. Okay. This energy has been coming up so strong. It's coming up in my personals. It's coming up in the collective energy. Wasn't that in the energy that I just did yesterday. Look, this person is up at night stressing, like feeling the magnetic pull, okay? Like they want you. I'm hearing this, or they want somebody, they want you, or this is you craving somebody else. They're having romantic feelings, okay? They want to offer this cup, okay? They know they have to apologize. Let's see. What else over here? Yeah. You could have turned this person away, okay? They're hoping that you're keeping an open mind about them, okay? You could have, like, turned this person away, okay? Because, like, look at this card. This says love yourself first, so obviously you chose yourself first here, okay? Because this person was, like, possibly in and out of your life, playing some sort of games. I mean, this guy's, like, going to jump out the window. He's saying goodbye as he's jumping out the window. Why is he jumping out the window? Because he's being sneaky, okay? So the Six of Wands can also represent, like, somebody that's a little bit cocky, okay? So, yeah, so they're saying that's in the past. They said leave the past in the past, okay? So, yeah, because this is all about new love. They're saying keep an open mind, okay? You may have new love coming in, or this is just like a new love with an old love. Yeah, see, this person wants to talk to you. This is why this person is... See, and this is you wondering, do I open my cup? Because you see how this cup is closed? It's like you can feel this person coming, okay? You can feel the tides, like, bringing this person in, okay? So that's what I'm hearing anyway. Look, that's my card for between now and 2 months, okay? And this is a face-to-face meeting with your person that you're thinking of, and it's divinely guided. You see how the angel is rowing you, okay? I just heard somebody's getting a new car. And they just said that, like, on the Price is Right, like, a new car. Like, so somebody's getting a new car, or maybe you just got a new car or something, okay? So, your soulmate may differ from your usual type and expectations. And I feel like this is because this person has changed. Because look at how they're looking at him. They're like, are you for real? Okay. Like, they're laughing at him and he's like, take me serious. I've changed. I really am Superman. I'm just not wearing my glasses, or I am Clark Kent. See what I'm saying? Like, there's something about, like, this person, like, maybe they showed up a certain way and they're not really that way and they're coming back. Like, I don't know. There's something there. There's something about, like, person showing up one way, pretending to be a certain way, but now they're coming up to you and they're like, I'm really not like that. Like, this is how I am. And you're like, excuse me? Like, you sure look the same. You sure smell the same. Like, okay, you're being, divinely guided to, well, I heard divinely guided, but that's not what I wanted to say. I wanted to say this person wants to talk to you, okay? Like, look, this has been worth waiting for. Why? Because it's been divinely guided, okay? Because I feel like somebody's changing here, going through some sort of transformation. You're both going through a transformation. Honestly, discuss your feelings with each other. So it's like the time to, like, really get it all out, like, ask the questions, you know, so that you can move on. Because didn't we already say something about leaving the past in the past? Yeah, this is one of my twin flame cards. Okay. All right. So let's get some advice. Which card are we going to use for? Let's see. Is there anything else in this deck? Is there anything else in this deck? Free yourself, okay? That's that Eight of Swords energy. Look, okay, some of you need to get out and about, okay? Some of you, somebody's going to ask you out on a date. It's a new person, and you're being guided. It could even be this person from your past coming back, like different, okay? And asking you out on a date, and they're, like, saying, like, don't second guess it. Just go out. Go out. this could be the one. You've been in separation from this person. Okay, this person's been dealing, both of you have been dealing like with this codependency issue. Okay, something's healing within your connection, but they're saying outside forces. So there could be other issues of codependency that needed to heal. Okay, like for some of you, it's like within your family. Some of you, it's like some people are dealing with addictions. It's different for everybody because this is collective, right? Get it. All right. I'm going to use the unicorns. I'm going to get one. This is like the fastest reading I've done in a long time. Hopefully it doesn't take an hour to upload. All right. And this is finances and career. So I do feel like that's where the main focus is on, like you or your person. Actually, both of you. I feel like both of you are really focused on your... They said both of you are very driven. Like both of you are... like bosses, you could both own your own businesses or just be bosses at whatever it is that you do. Like you're the boss, you're the one in charge. I'm here in Italy. Somebody's going to Italy. Or your person's in Italy. There's something about Italy. All right. What does the collective need to know? Give me the advice card for the collective, please. Pets. You love and understand animals. Yeah, your pets are like your soulmate. Okay, this comes up a lot, all right? There's like a deep connection here with your soulmate. Oh, and drink water. Okay, this is very important. Okay, because everything is changing within us. Like, whether you believe it or not, you're being upgraded, okay? And it's happening whether you are aware of it or not. It's happening. And like... I just heard some of you are suffering a loss, going through a loss, like healing. It's just like this grieving process, like of releasing the past. And your pets like understand. Some of you are even losing your pets. I'm so sorry. Some of you have lost your pets. It's like your pets are like your angels. Not like your angels. They are your angels. All right. Is there anything else? Some of you are getting a pet with your partner, and this is like a higher form of commitment with each other. Okay. And others I'm hearing, somebody needs to go to the vet and get checked out. Your pet will be fine, but it does need some sort of attention. And I feel like if you focus on it, you'll see it. Like, because I feel like it's really, like, it's either, I don't know, they're saying like it's limping or something. It's like limping, but it's like very slight. Like maybe they have something stuck in their paw or something. I don't know. That's probably for one person. And somebody's fur. There's something about somebody's fur. Like they just showed me like a doggy, like a white doggy with like a rash. You'll know in the morning. All right. So some of you are getting a phone call in the morning, I'm hearing. When you wake up, you'll have a better idea what to do. Oh, I'm so sorry. I just heard like somebody's... like... somebody's going to have to say goodbye to their cat or their pet. I was almost a cat, but... it's like, you're going to know in the morning, like you have to make a decision, but this is wish upon a star. Okay. So I feel like your vet is going to say that, like you have a choice to put it down, but I feel like there's an option. There's like a healthier option. There's like an alternative option. That's what they're saying. There's an alternative option. It's a holistic approach, they're saying. It's something about the diet. It's like okay. And they're reminding me, this is so weird. Okay. Because I watched this. Okay. You know, Kane Brown, I don't know. Everybody doesn't know Kane Brown, but he's like one of my favorite. He's a country singer. And I follow like him and his wife on Instagram. Okay. And I watched this thing on his wife's Instagram post. And she was like sharing something about her dogs, like the dog food. And they just reminded me of it. And this is the second time this has actually come up, you know, like I've had to say this. So there was a reason why I watched that. So her name is Caitlin Brown. Okay. It's, and it's whatever dog food it is that she feeds her dogs. That's what they're saying to look into, because I feel like it's going to make everything better for this dog. I feel like their skin is messed up. It's different for everybody, but I don't know. It's like, it's very, I don't know if it's vegan, but it's very, I don't know. Caitlin and Kane Brown. Just look it up. You'll see it. It's like on like one of her pictures, whatever food they use. And one step at a time. And relax, everything is okay. Yeah, I feel like somebody's life is really changing here. Okay, like with this proposal, with this like, don't worry, it's all going to be fine. Yeah, see, let go of stress and look, a happy surprise. Okay, and try something new. And I feel like it's the food. It's the dog food. Or the cat food. Okay, because for some of you, it's a cat. But there's somebody that has a dog that's like, because they show me a dog. That's the first thing I saw, was a dog. It was a white dog. And it had like skin issues. Okay. And they're saying this food, whatever is on Caitlin Brown's Instagram, whatever they feed their dogs, like that's the kind of pet food you need to buy. It comes right to your house. They ask you all questions about their dog, your pet and stuff. And they might even sell it for cats too. So I don't know. There you go. But anyway, something very good is about to happen. So get ready, you guys. This is really cool. I'm excited. And for others of you, it's about a horse, I just heard. Okay, I feel like somebody's like thinking about buying a horse. You could already have the horse. But they're saying, like, they just showed me a horse in a stall. So I don't, you know. So maybe something's going on, like in their step, in their hoof. They just showed up a hoof. Like they just showed the hoof. And, you know, like that's like a big deal. I know, like with racing horses or something like that. Anyway, I don't know. I'm just telling you what they're showing me. All right. I love you guys. There is some sort of apology. There's an amends happening here. Okay. There's a love connection happening here. In the meantime, I feel like some of you guys are getting a phone call in the morning from this person, but others of you, it's from a vet or something like that, who's been taking care of your animal. And, yeah, they're saying relax, everything's okay, all right? Like, there's an alternative method. All right, I love you guys. Bye.